So, welcome to the cooking class. Today it's not Scott and Georgie, it's Maya and Georgie.
And Claudia.
And Claudia, yeah, Claudia is an important part too. She's actually at the moment peeling the potatoes. So we're going to do rösti. Rösti is a traditional Swiss dish with potatoes. And for the meat part of the dish, we get a Zürich Schnitzlitz. But we do it with chicken, because I think it's a bit more healthy. There we have some hot butter. You see that it is already hot because it flies a bit. And there we have the marinated meat with some paprika, with pepper, thymian. And we give that now into the hot pan. We let them bread a bit. While the meat is greening.
Wow.
I'm cutting the mushrooms because this is an important part of the dish too. Traditionally you do that with a cream sauce. So we have here the cream. And you give then the mushrooms into the pan and the cream. And you get a very delicious and tasty sauce with the meat. So we'll see what's gonna happen there. Important is that you do the meat firstly, because chicken is not a difficult, but a bit of dangerous meat, that the meat shouldn't touch any other things in the kitchen which you're gonna eat raw, which you don't cook. So I think I have to hurry up a bit with cutting, because we also need then onion. I have here a bit an old onion, that's why she looks a bit strange. But you know, we shouldn't throw it away, so
yeah.
I think we're gonna use that. There are people who have bigger breads, but I think George doesn't have any bigger ones, or he doesn't want to give it to me.
Yeah, I have one. A bigger.
You have one, yeah? I know you have one, but that would be useful, see? But
I go and look.
You go and look, okay. Why? Because we only have two pans to fry something, and we need both of the pans afterwards for the rösti.
Okay.
So we have here now the mushrooms with some white wine. I'll let that cook a bit, and now I give wood. Hopla. Hopla. I give I think Georgie will clean that afterwards. So I have now two different types of cream. This is a cream which is made for sausages. For sauces, and because it gets then a bit thicker. You see, this one is a bit thicker. And you get a very tasty sauce at the end. So important that you now give some spices to the sauce, otherwise it won't be that tasty. So we give some salt with herbs in it to the sauce, and then of course some pepper. And we will see what else we have. This is always, this is a huge mysterium for me. They have like different tiny cups of spices, which I don't know what it is. So most of them are empty, so you think like, oh, I found one, and then it's like this, you know.
Okay.
Why do you like take that one and don't use it, just use it? So that's what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna use that. Is that very important for you, this timian, or can I use that? Okay. So I give some timian to the sauce. You can choose some spices which you like. It's not that important. So I'll add now an even little rest in it.
Okay.
Just that the next one gets that and thinks,
okay.
Who the hell let that?
And this? Here, for the salad, huh?
Exactly. Claudia, what are you doing?
I cut the rabbit.
The what? The rabbit.
The rabbits.
The rabbits. Get the house up. So we have to
keep carrot.
Carrot. Right.
Yeah.
For the salad, exactly. Yeah.
Okay.
Important is you see that it is now too liquid. We need to get it thicker. That's why we cook it up quickly. So just put the pan on the highest grade and let it cook up. Yeah, takes now some minutes.
What a mess here.
What a mess, yeah. You can also give some lemon juice into it. Gives a fresh taste, fresh aroma. Only a few, otherwise it would be too much. So I cook that up and we'll see what happens. We are in a little bit in a hurry, that's why we don't film anything. We don't film all of the cooking tonight, so yeah, don't panic, George, don't panic, we still do it.
Okay,
so yeah, salad is, I mean, it's biologic agricultural salad. So
the Rösti,
she is making a very, very good job.
Okay,
with ruffling the potatoes.
Go Claudia,
come on. Potatoes are already cooked.
Danger, yes. For the fingers, huh?
So yeah, and there we're doing the sauce for the salad. So you see, we have different places where we have work at the moment.
Okay, and then I think.
So yeah, we have here the Rösti. So you can really easily turn the Rösti when you give a plate on it, and then hold it good, and then turn the whole thing upside down,
so,
and
I'm
give it
too
back.
Too late to see that,
to the pan.
I'm too late.
Yeah, you're too late, yeah, so okay. Sorry for that. Okay. But and here we have the sauce and the meat cooking. We're still hoping that the sauce gets a bit thicker, but you see it's still a bit thin. You'll see. Yeah. Oh, there's the salad already finished, so we really, really hurried up. Before the already finishing topping, we give as a garniture over it. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what this family is doing with their bags, but cannot even give it out. So,
okay,
there you go, finished.
There you go. Good.